Batting would be a very important element of GG19. In the first few innings, batters were slow to get their bearings. Here we see a number of pop-ups from the hitters. But as the game and festival continued, batters started coming out of the woodwork. Look at this 10-pointer by Backlund. And Smick was the first to hit one of two marvels of the day with this 20-pointer. Likewise, Joe Walsh, another impressive 20-pointer.
Oh, come on.
Though it was marred by controversy. Other batters also made their claim to fame this day. LeBlanc. Leif Backlund. Sarah Backlund.